I've seen Mr. Rosen's story. I haven't seen the actual documents, which I think were put together by a private security company outside of the government, led by Dewey Claridge. Hold on. And we've seen this included such accusations as that he did declare, you know, things that he had declared and things that he had done in captivity. And I've seen no evidence to support the notions that are outlined in those private companies' reports. Obviously, we believe that trying Sergeant Bergdahl in the court of public opinion before he's even had a chance to tell his side of the story is not what we should be doing right now for a soldier that was in captivity for 5 years. As we've said for a long time, if there was misconduct, it will be dealt with. But we're not going to get the facts here by trying him on cable TV. No offense, Lucas. On any cable TV station. Or in the press in any way. That's not how we treat people that volunteer to serve their country.